When I was a child, I enjoyed playing badminton whenever and wherever. There will always be setbacks and stronger opponents on the court. Just work harder and try again. Don't forget that we have all been the unyielding one. Whatever others do, I concentrate on training and competition. All I do is to become stronger. I always believe that badminton will lead me in the right direction. I got hurt and have been frustrated, but I face the doubts and criticisms. As long as I believe in myself and refuse to compromise, I will break through. Badminton is my soul. Victory is my goal. Believe in myself. The time will tell.